This is my review for Saw 5. I liked it.